It's Jordan
and Jayden,
and welcome back to our channel, Jordan and Jayden.
Come chill with us, come rock with us, shaka shaka with us,
to you guys. You guys already know the hot water is working. The hot water was working this morning. I was like, thank God, because what I've been doing literally is wake up very early so I can boil water, bath, you know, boiling water and bathing, it takes time. But when I opened the tap and I felt that hot water, I was like, hallelujah to your name. I bath Monday, bath Tuesday, I bath every day. But you know those extra minutes that you stay in the bathroom? I haven't been staying. I mean, I don't even like that my bathroom. It's like I do wash and get out. But today I make sure I wash everywhere. I was using the hot water. It was hitting the right places. The water, it makes sense. It makes sense. Sorry, the boys are upstairs having breakfast. You guys are gonna be chilling with me today. I have a couple of things that I want to do, so I guess I'm gonna have you guys in my bag and we'll just wing the day basically. So whatever I do, if it's vloggable, I'm gonna bring you guys out. I've been enjoying packing my hair up like this. No, just give me this. Is the confusing part for me now, and I don't know what jacket to wear because I don't even know if it's gonna rain today, if it's not gonna rain. But anyway, I don't want this intro to be long. You guys should get yourself some, get yourself a cup of tea, but you don't need a cup of tea because we're coming now. I'm not wearing makeup today. Guys, Mama Keke, she has scarred me for life. People remember that Mama Keke was helping me straighten my hair, then she burned my face. Since then, I've been scarred. Like, the scar, my hair is not going. And my skin is popping. Yes. I'll see you guys later. Is this man not cold? Guys, I can work for the nation. So I'm in Marble Lodge. I need to do two things. I got some stuff from Zara, but I need to return them. So I'm gonna go to the store quickly. It's really strange coming, I can put this down. It's really strange coming down here, you know. But I wish I was here at night because they've put up the Christmas lights and everything, but I can't see it. But that'd be nice to come like when it's dark. Guys, I'm praying to go in and come back quickly because I don't have time. I got 3 minutes. I thought I'll just come down here, return this stuff. I'm still waiting for some order from Zara. Ooh, look at this nice shoe. This is, I would say, I'm only here for 5 minutes. I'll be here for 1 hour. Guys, it's raining. Ooh, I like Suffrage's decoration. Abby. So guys, I was supposed to be rushing back home, but, oh, this is only exit. I was supposed to rush him back home, but I don't need to anymore. So I'm gonna check out what is happening in DebenHams. You guys know they're closing down. Guys, I'm changing my mask. This, with this mask. I can breathe better than the other one. It's so sad that DebenHams is closing, you know. But I'm gonna look. I'm gonna go to the home section first, actually. I want to use the toilet. So where is home section? Basement.
Filthy rotten.
This is a very nice coat. Guys, this outdoor shoe from £60 to £24. Wow, guys, look at the price of this, from £111 to £34. Whoa. This is not a bargain, this is stealing shoes. When you buy something from £100 to £29, guys, this is stealing, broad daylight stealing. But this is a nice shoe. Wow. It's so sad they're all going. Guys, look at this. Definitely this is not going on sales. Even the shuku self is shooking. Guys, look at this. From 80 to 24. I just feel sorry for the company. Guys, for some reason I just feel sorry for the store. Like all the shoes, I just feel like people are just stealing it, even though it's half price. But I'm gonna go to the home section. Oh god, why is that noise here? I want to see what they have in the home section. I'm not really into clothes, so I'm going to the basement. Where am I? Number two, since, oh gosh. I'm in number two. I'm going to basement. Section. This is giving me TK Maxx vibe. Wow. Look at polo shirts for £13. I feel like people that are doing business, this would be the best time to come and buy stuff. Finally got here. This is where I can be so happy. So gonna look around and see what I can find. This is heavy and it's £35. It was £70. That is so heavy. Return some of Jayden's toy that I've bought. It's kind of cheaper here. You know, Jayden dreamt of Paw Patrol everything. This one is £24.99. Huh, this one is £10. £14 to £10. I'm in the toy section. I think this is will be the best place. There's even more. See, Papa, this is literally Paw Patrol World. This is Paw Patrol. I think this is what he was saying. Huh? I'm gonna be going to do returns though. This one is £11.12.
Cannot wait, you and I wanna ride, I'm get it, come and
I see Christmas dresses, so they've been playing sad music since. These dresses are gorgeous. This is the dresses I like to see small children in. Auntie, give me cake. This is beautiful. This black one is beautiful. They started with their sad song. Oh, even if you're yourself, you feel sad for them. What is their song they've been playing? That is so cute. This is like Jordan's jacket. It's like Jordan's jacket. Nice. What store is this? Lola and Mark Rick. Marvin Rick. My ovaries. Nibo, £45. Are these people serious? Now, wow. They should close, sir. Guys, this jacket is £55 by Lola. I think it's only 20% off. £55 for a baby's jacket. Ajeta. This is the blue one. They're so cute, darling. They're so cute. £55. Guys, they got good perfume here. This one is Versace. I can't find the price, but they just left it here. Everything must go. Even this one. Oh, this one is £71. This smells so good. Usually there'll be someone at the counter. Nobody. This one is very I didn't see anything. No, this one is for men. It's a men's perfume. And this one is a ladies' perfume. I've heard a lot about this Alien Muga. Is it Alien Muga? How much is it? So what's the actual price before? This is my perfume. Hello, girl. How much are you? They didn't put the price.
Don't blame it on me. Because
guys, even my Ferrero Rocher is on sales. Oh, my Ferrero Rocher is on sales. Oh, I guess this is like chocolate side. Yeah, this is all sweet side. Oh, look at this. Imagine bringing a child here. They will cry and not stop crying because of the chocolate and everything. Oh dear. Heated scarf.
Yeah, good.
Microwave slippers. You guys know I will definitely find where the candies are. Ha ha ha. I know these are gonna smell good, but how much? That's the thing. You never know how much they are. And I don't wanna touch too much. Thank God I don't have to be in that rain. Oh, these are books. Okay, they're not doing sales on this one. They are not doing. This is cute. Chantel's mug. I love this flower pot. That'd be a flower pot. Flower fox planter. Oh, it's a planter. I like it. Even this. Oh god, this feels so good. I don't want to touch it, but it feels so good. Guys, can you guys believe this? From £72 to £36. This rain has not, the rain has not stopped. I'm done with my waka waka, so I'm gonna go home. I'm tired. guys, I was there for like 2 hours. Really, really tired. So I guess I'll see you guys out.
They must show my head. I go buy you anything that you don't want. What is the matter? What is the matter? I won't drink, I'm the better, drink a little better, yeah. Just blame it on me, because I love what I see. My eye done dirty, he done dirty from sea.
Hello my people, I am back home. If you let this camera, I will now focus on my face. Guys, I am home. My eyes have been fed. You know what? I have got to feed my eyes. You know what? I feel like today has just been, like, it's just had just changed because I didn't have the intention of going to DebenHams to go and see what they were doing. I didn't have the intention of anything. I just wanted to, you know, go straight to Zara. I'll give you guys my Zara gist. But this is my camera sometime. But I feel like before you go to DebenHams, this is 3 points. Make sure you know exactly how much you're spending. Write a list of exactly what you want. Is it need? Which one is the correct one? Is it the want or the need? Because you will go there, you'll just come back home with 1 million boxes of perfume and you don't even need it or you don't want it. Which one? You have to pick one. And I feel like the sales they're doing right now is going to benefit people that are doing business. So let's say, for instance, if you have a business in Nigeria or Africa or abroad or stuff like that, I would, especially those perfume, buy them. I was seeing one perfume. What was that one again? The green bottle one. The one, was it not £20? They were selling it. I feel like that's the best time to go and buy those things. To be honest, I didn't buy anything. Because my church mind was just cutting me. I was like, Abby, if you buy all this thing, you will cry when you get to. Because in my head, I was thinking, if you buy it, because it's a closing down sales, if you buy it and you don't want it anymore, would they give you the money? Because they are, you know, currently, I think the, you know, Corona has Corona the whole company down. So it's like, you can't go back to the store and exchange. I don't know if what the information I'm saying is right. And also, I didn't plan to buy anything. And one thing I've been doing now, currently now, I think I've been doing it for about a year now. Before, if I go out and I see anything, my body will be shaking. I'm like, I want to buy. But no, I've set myself a budget, a monthly budget. I know what I want to buy. I write it down. I have the amount and I buy it. If I want something, maybe when I was not buying the other thing, if I want something, I will not put it to next month's budget. But all these things they were selling, I kind of didn't budget it. There was a lot of stuff. There was perfume. Even my Ferrero Rocher was on sales. Ferrero Rocher, I didn't check the price. But I was like, really? I feel so sorry for the owner of the company. I've been hearing it in the news that, you know, they are closing down. It's really, really heartbreaking, like business-wise. And it's also, I mean, sometimes they say one man's food is another man's poison. I don't know if that's the right word to use. But, you know, people can benefit from this. If you're like a small business that you sell, you know, karakata, Instagram selling stuff. I think this is the right time. If you have people, if you know people that is in the UK, they should help you go to DebenHams. People should see. Maybe if I now sit down and edit the video properly and look around and see if I want something. And this is me by forcing it because I don't actually want anything. I don't, except maybe pot and pan. But I don't need pot and pan. But those my one needs changing. I mean, look at that pot, that saucepan that I saw for, was it not 30 something pound? That is so cheap and it was so heavy. So those are the things that I'll probably think about. And I'm not even sure because nothing, you people, if I start explaining to you that is going on behind the scenes, the only thing that is constant in my life right now is this YouTube, because one day I'll carry back, I'll say I'm going to work. Before you know, there'll be cancellation. What can I do? What can I do? And you know, I won't really advise anyone right now to just take their money and just go and buy stuff because their sales. I'm still gonna just you guys about Zara, because it's like me and Zara, we enter the same trouser. I won't say people should go and be buying sales and all that. I would rather you save your money, because we don't know what 2021 is gonna be like. We don't know what the next 1 month is gonna be like. They've asked everybody to come outside now, to come and spend our money. Then when I finish spending the money, they will not lock us back inside. They'll not say go and self-isolate. Then I'll be sending you letter to pay rent when you have no, when you have used all the money to buy this thing. So when you're shopping for Christmas, I am right now, I'm not doing any Christmas shopping, but there's still gonna be a chance that I might, because Zara is, they're moving mad. You know that song, everybody's move, I don't know. They're moving mad. So please be careful. There's a lot of stuff in there. I'm looking at the thing I've been buying, you know, because I've been buying small gifts. I've been kind of comparing prices. Maybe I'll go and return. But my own, the only thing I don't know is if I buy those things, well, if it's the toys, they're a bit cheaper. Because I'm thinking I'll go and return the toys. Did I tell you guys? Yeah, I think I told you guys. I bought some from Sainsbury's. And I'm going to check the price. I still have the receipt. If it's cheaper, I might go and pick that one there. So that's something that I feel like you can kind of, you know, compare the prices and use, because we have to shop smart here. We can't just be carrying money and just be throwing it to the government. I say I said to the government, be buying things. So yeah, I mean this overlook just went 360, because I wasn't expecting to spend that much time in DebenHams. I just wanted to exchange, and I think I'm repeating myself, I just wanted to go and return my Zara stuff that I bought before and, you know, go back to work. But whatever happened. So let me now report to Zara. Sorry, I'm gonna end this video here. I'm so sorry. So when they did a Black Friday sales, if you were on my Instagram, I know you pull over your eyes, if you're on my Instagram, you guys know I did say that I did take the advantage of the 40% discount that we're doing, and I bought literally all the gifts. Also, I bought, because I don't know if you guys remember, when I bought some stuff in Zara, I pick up some stuff for people, and I said that looks so small. That was why I went to go and return today. Now the order that I order for the Black Friday with Zara, right now as I'm still speaking, the order hasn't come yet. But because you know me, I stock Zara website, the order, well, I'm not gonna show you guys my address. The order is just saying processing. Usually, because I do use Zara, I would know. It's still showing like the yellow. It's not showing maybe it's been sent to someone, or the courier people has picked it up. So when I was coming back from where I was going, and I called the customer service, the person said, oh, they don't know what is happening, because I'm supposed to be getting this order delivered to me on Monday. But I know Zara doesn't take time to deliver stuff like this. Literally, even during the lockdown, I've ordered something twice from Zara, and they deliver quick. But this one is taking forever. It's good though. They say Monday now. Today is Friday, and I haven't even seen it. They've not even sent like, oh, they sent confirmation that they've gotten my order. They've taken them. I mean, your story is long. Anyway, to cut the long story short, the guy was like, oh, he would put the, I called the customer service. I explained to him. He saw it. He said he can still see that the order is still at the warehouse, that he's going to help me chase them, and he will get back to me. Me, I'm now scared now that they now say they don't have all the stuff. They don't have all the stuff again in the warehouse. Sorry, this thing is not focusing on me. So that's my fear now, because that is everyone else's Christmas gift, and I've gone to return some people's Christmas gift. So it's like there's not going to be Christmas gift. Maybe I'll just put money inside envelope for people, because I am not stressing myself in like rushing to buy things for people. You guys know I do like budgeting, and I do organizing things. The only person that I need to buy stuff for now is Jordan, and maybe later this evening, I'm gonna end this video, I might go to CEX shop and go and find the game that he wants, and I'll probably pick it up, and that's it, finished though. But if Zara people do not bring my order in Yoruba, they'll say, will we enter the same trouser. So me and Zara, or the whole of Zara's company, we enter inside one trouser together, because the other anyway, that is that. So that's my journey. I started this vlog today with another mindset, but the old scene is going somewhere. Do you guys want to hear another one? The old total and the eating is not working again. You know what? I can't see everything turning around. But I came inside that the place was cold. I was like, who did I offend? This money was working. What happened? But anyways, it is what it is. You know what I want to say? It is. So that is it. I'm so happy. I feel like my mind is a bit like very nice, like seeing all those nice, they add a lot of stuff, designer stuff. Even makeup is 25% off. So if you want to buy makeup, if you want to stock up on your makeup, for me, I would advise, if you have a business, if you want to start a business, this is the best time. Go and start a business, you know, buy the stuff. If you know you have people that can sell me, I don't have to sell stuff. I'll just give it away. I'll dash people. But perfume, things that you know people will buy. What is that perfume? Even my favorite perfume that I want to buy, the I'm in love with you phrased, the big one, they're doing the sales too. So if it's a capital, if I had to go there, that would be something that I'll go and buy. Thank God I look, guys. I was there for 2 hours. I'm talking here. I have just 10 minutes more to go and pick up my kids. But I'm going to end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys will be sticking around with me later. I'll be as talk. But I know you guys love me. No, we are together. I'm so hungry. I'm so tired. My brain is just doing. But I'll just sleep now, because the little that is making me happy that is this YouTube and you guys. And I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.